Hello everyone, this is Dripper, and today we are playing some Chivalry Medieval Warfare. Last team standing 3v3. And this server has been up quite a long time. It's a cool server. I play in it once in a while. I think it's very fun. And yeah, we're just having some fun in here. I tried playing in some duels this morning. I got utterly wrecked, so I'll make some tactics later when I got the time. Oh, well that was something. Oh, fuck, I just realized I'm with a bunch of low-ranked people. Alright, hey, you know what? Let's use this opportunity to try weapons that we don't usually get to use. Like, Norse? Knight? I mean, I guess. This is kind of interesting to watch. That was a good kill there, bud. Let me just help you out. Huh. Oh, I love it when the bodies get positioned so well. Oh, hey. Oh, he's... Oh, that was so hilarious. No. You shouldn't fight me. Dude, you should not fight me. Seriously. Don't fight me. I warned you. I did it. I did warn you. Let's use a cudgel archer with a crossbow, because why not? That's not the key I wanted it to be. Oh, wait for it. Missed so bad. So bad. This is basically my crossbow training now, guys. This is actually pretty... not bad at all in that respect. Hey, jabroni. Oh, I almost had him too. He was almost dead. I could see Walsh hitting him time after time. Am I the only one here? Okay, we're just gonna have some fun then. He couldn't even set me on fire. That's so sad. Ah! Oh god. He may not realize it, but the quarterstaff is OP as fuck. Jesus. Alright, hey guys, 2v1 tactics, let's go. Oh man, my greatsword is gonna destroy them though, that's the one problem. My greatsword is gonna have some fun. Well, that was easy. Sorry. This guy does not block, you need to parry at some point, Walsh. This is kind of fun, actually. It's, I wouldn't mind doing this more often. Just having lower-ranked people multi-team me. And they would end up learning as a result. Damn it. Come here, folks. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Panic parries. The bane of my existence. And most people's. Good kill, actually. Very good kill. Although, I think it was partially because... they just don't stop swinging. They don't stop swimming. Hold on, let me get a charge going. Despite the fact that I don't like charges. Good night, sir. And good day. Oh, God. That's unfortunate. Hey, you! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Let's go. Let's find another game to play in. Guys, this is not a good idea. Oh, you guys have never actually seen me do this, so... sure. Let's join another LTS. I don't care at this point. I'm just trying to have some fun. To be perfectly honest. Alright, the game just ended. It's fine. What map are we going to be playing on? This. Now, is this LTS still? This is LTS. Intriguing. Everyone's a knight but me. I'm not going to be that knight. Intriguing. I've never played this map LTS. I feel like it's gonna take a long time, though. I guess we'll see. Ah. Is that a gate? That is a gate. Not a good gate. This is, yeah, this map seems way too big to be an LTS map. I feel like it should be a bit... They should maybe cut off parts. Because as it is... Where's the enemy? No, you idiot! No! That was... No! Oh, fuck, I just realized... That's a very shrunk double axe right there, that's what that is. Ooh! Oh! Oh, that duck! The duck, I ducked so I could... Look at the axe, but... The arrow flew right over my head, that was so cool. That would have killed me instantly. You guys having a good time? Here, let me... Oh, damn it, I don't have my fire pot. Bullshit. Alright. Here, pardon me. No. Okay, alright, sorry. Just kidding. Whee! Whee! Fuck your shit, Archer. I can fall! Yay! I don't know what just happened, guys, but it was fun. I love these random LTSs. Now let's sneaky beaky. Oop, oop, oh, hey.
All right.
Yeah. I'm with you, brother.
I'm with you.
I'm. Alright, we gotta push. We gotta push. We're the last two alive. Oh my god, his duck! What is up with all these ducks today? It's like a pond! It's full of ducks! Ah! Come here, you! Let me at him. Give him a one-two punch-a-roo. Ow! Fuck! Eh, fuck your shit! Ah, God! Cocky as hell, that's what I am. Come on, bruh. Come on. Yeah, good man. Don't... Falchion's not a good weapon, but good. At least you got the kill. That was very close. I shouldn't have gotten so cocky. Alright, let's get this fire pot out. Now, this should help a lot with the war effort. Oh, let's go sneaky beaky. Like, full-on sneaky beaky. Let's just flank to all hell. Do they even see us? They might. Ooh, gravestones. Tyler the Slow. Is that a spider that just fell down the thing? Oh, shit. Well, that could be worse. Hold on. Okay, nothing. Okay, sorry about that, folks. I was just crushing a spider on my... Well, I've got a very dirty room, apparently. Anyway, this is turning out to be one of my most random videos in recent history. Where is everyone? Well, the archer's relatively undefended. Jesus Louises. Hey, archer. Hey, buddy. Hey, bro. Sorry. Oh, shit. Okay, come on. He's on fire. Yay! Success! Gotta get the ammo. Gotta get the... Oh, shit. Am I the last guy alive? Nope, it's me and you. Me and you! Burn, baby, burn! Can I get another thing? Oh, I got another thing! Burn, baby. Damn it. Yeah, that was funny. Where's you? Okay, it was just me and you. Whee! Fuck me! That was such a bad idea. Such a bad idea. I just took way too much damage. Did I just kill the whole team? I may have killed the whole enemy team. I may have just killed the whole enemy team. He just fell off the side! I just realized that One of their guys just got pushed off of this little lip there into the water. Oh my gosh. Oh, I know why there's so many low ranks. The game was on sale for $2.50 recently. That was that's unprecedented in terms of discounts for this game. Just utterly ridiculous. I bought this game at on sale for $16 3 years ago. Honestly, I think it's worth way more. However, I think at whatever price, you will get a hell of a deal. Because there's still a pretty great population. Pardon me. Excuse me. I'm not a team player. I'll let this get out of here. Oh, let's see if he can hold himself down. You just faint me with a swy. You just flash faint me with a swy hander, brah? Nobody flash faints me with a swy hander. Oh, hey! Oh, darn it. That's the circle of life, folks. Oh, no! Oh, wait, no, it. Oh, he's gone. He is so gone. Yeah, you laugh now, Baldy, but. Just you wait, or that cranium gets blown in by a frickin' hammer. Where does this stairwell take me? I don't actually know what the heck our chief goal is here. Oh, look!
Hey!
Worth. Set someone on fire. My job here is done. Pardon me, flames. Oh, hey. I think, I'm not sure where to go at this point. Do I go after someone? Did they lost their archer. Yeah, there is no archer anymore. Hello, knight. Hi. Hi there. Hi there. Hey. I'm death incarnate. Oh, gosh, I actually fell for it that time. No. Never again. Never. Again, oh! Mistakes were made. He's got throwables. Uh-oh. I'm not sure I can clutch this because I don't have a shit ton of... I don't have a massive... You guys and your damn throwables! Jesus, Vadon! I didn't even see that coming. Oh, his ping. Oh my gosh, everyone's ping in this game. It's so bad! I don't care. I hadn't noticed until now, anyway. This is ridiculous. What? Why are there so many people playing on this one server? There are plenty of Last Team Standing servers. I digress. It's fun. This is fun. So we lost a round. I don't care. I stopped caring about winning in this game once I got into competitive. Which is horribly ironic. Mostly because... mostly because I set the ground in front of me on fire. You got it! You got it, man-at-arms! You take it, C2! You, oh, that's... Hey. Bro. Get out of here. Go away. You need to move and attack. Is someone above me? No.
I agree.
Am I the last one alive? You throw shit at me, I will kill you! I give no shits, bro. None. That is a quarterstaff. Hi there! Have you heard the word of our lord? Oh, fuck. Apparently not. Or did they want to? Whee! We're going to Satan's Christmas party, everyone! Speaking of merry times and... happy whatevers. I can't believe I completely forgot about that. Happy whatever the hell you guys celebrate. I'm a Christmas guy myself. I actually didn't get any presents. We ordered them on Amazon the day before Christmas because we are a modern family. For some unheavenly reason, we didn't order them earlier, so they'd actually arrive before that. I don't care. I got a bunch of stuff. I actually can't remember off the top of my head. All I remember is one thing was a kitchen scale. Don't ask. Or do. I don't. I won't really mind. Hey. Oh! Ooh! Faints McGee over here. Ah! I was the last guy alive. Whoops. That could have gone better. All right. Are we ready to go ham, folks? I think we're ready to go ham. But yes, I hope everyone had a fantastic holiday week. I guess for some people it's probably still going on. And I still got a couple weeks of break, so I dig it a damn diddle do. Pardon me, blokes. Blokes and folks. Oh, that's an army of 5 people. Hello. Bro, you gotta learn to dwag if you're gonna do the dwag. Oh, brah. This is... It's a right mouse button. It's not that... Well, I'll just be quiet for a little while, because, That was embarrassing. Clutch Knight, you know, now would be a good time for that name of yours to mean something. Okay, well, I guess that's my response. Hey, Brew. Hey, Brew. His name is Brew, and he just got wrecked. This is so much fun, playing with these guys who just... And just going crazy and just not really having a care in the world. That's what I like. That's what I love about this game. I think I'm gonna play some team objective after this, probably. It should be fun. Okay, is team to work on team. Ah, Clutch Knight. You're so bad at your job. Clutch Knight. Goodness gracious. Alright, I'm gonna follow him. And make sure he lives up to his name. I only died last round because I got hit directly into the water. Positioning is everything. If location is what real estate's all about, chivalry is all about positioning. And also footwork, and also drags, and also lots of other things. He may die. Ah, shit. Well, I failed in my one job, so... That was painfully easy. Clutch Knight, you really... You should think of a new moniker. Maybe Pretty Good Knight. Like Pretty Okay Knight. Oh god, yay! Ooh, oh god! Thank you, Mr. Knight, for stabbing this kind man at arms through and through. Thank you so much for stabbing him through me. Goodness gracious, that was awesome. You know, I should make a 2v1 tactics, however, I should make it to optimize the 2. Because it seems like a lot of people don't know how to help out their partner when they're fighting. I think whenever I do make a 2v1 tactics, and I am planning on it, whenever I find some people, I have some people, to make it with, he came out of nowhere! Stop stabbing, slashing, just randomly... You guys need to get some concept of range, okay? I'm just walking backwards. The majority of your attacks are not even hitting me. There we go! Am I being patronizing enough? Oh my god. Oh man. I'm being an asshole, guys. Just, you don't have to defend me or even tell me in the comments. I know I'm being an asshole. At least in that fight, I was being a complete asshole. And I got punished for it! Clutch Knight! No, you made the same mistake I did! Oh, gosh. Oh, that river has more kills on our team than most of the enemy do. Oh. Oh, that's utterly disgusting. Let's pick a ridiculously fast weapon. Just because I want to see what it does to their little noob minds. No offense, anyone who's new. I just want to see what a blender claymore vanguard will do. Brew. Will it scare them into submission or something? Okay, what are you doing, Brew? They're not gonna... They're over there. They were over the... I think he completely missed them. Oh, look. Now they can see each other. And they will inevitably find him. You can't hide. You can't hide. That's not a good idea. He's jumping very masterfully. Okay, Brew? Yeah, that was not a good idea, Brew. It's not a suggestible action. Alright, the blender cometh. Let's see how many we can get into our holy swath of pain. Come on, kids. Where'd they go? Smoke pot. They'll never know what hit them. Someone behind me? No. This weapon is ridiculous versus newer player. I just have to say that. Against experienced players who know how to like watch for it and counter it, the claymore has actually been kind of outmoded. It's a fantastic weapon. It's so good, and it's very hard to read. But if you're a good enough player, you can generally just deal with it, because it relies so much on quick responses, riposte, things like that. If you can read those well. However, against new players, it's like a hack. Seriously, it's like a friggin' speed hack. Basically, this weapon's insanely fast. Let me just play soccer with his head. Hold on. I need to get it off the thing. Yay! Plop. This is a sick fun time with Tripper, guys. I poke heads into the river. Whenever they feel like it. Come on. One more. Just... The hell? Oh, there's one. Hey! We must Sorry. Is he the last guy? Oh, it's just us. How is it just us? Thanks. Oh, okay. Mistakes were made. I treated him like any other guy, but he was anything but. He dragged that stab to heaven and back. I don't know if you guys saw that very first attack, but... He pointed directly upward and then seemed to bring it all the way down. Just... My God, it was disgusting. Zweihander drags just make me sick. They're so incredible. So incredibly ridiculous. More than anything else. What's happening? Why are there so many metal arms? Did you just hit me with your damn shield? Anybody else want some? Backtracking. It's the best defense. Bro, your shield bashes are not gonna help you for long. Sorry. Oh, I've got full stam. I'm okay. I thought he pulled his shield up. I could have sworn he pulled his shield up at the last second, but I just lopped his head off. So I guess not. I guess not. Holy shit, we're at 25 minutes. My God. It's a good thing the game's about to end. If we lose this round, we lose for some reason. Oh, wow, they've been catching up really quickly. I did not notice that. Hello. Someone doesn't know about charges. Sorry. No. But thanks. Thank you for challenging me. Thank you. These are some weird... This is a weird plant. Also, terrible textures, but, you know, it works from this distance. But what kind of plant is this? What kind of... This is what happens when you join a game that you just don't... It's not that difficult. Hey, bud. How's it going? Wait, Ebby's on my team now? But he was the only one that gave me a challenge. I'm just gonna watch him drag this thing to high heaven. Lordy. Cybot. He's a rank zero. Oh, that's just sad. That is just utterly sad. Did Ebby... Ebby switch teams again? I think he's doing that of his own accord at this point. This is horrifying.
Keep moving, lapdogs!
Well, that's not very nice. We're not lapdogs. We have names. My name is Bill. This is my sword.
This is my sword. My sword is amazing. Give it a lick. That might cut someone's tongue.
Ritu! Sorry. Oh, fuck that, man. Collateral damage. That was pretty scary, Ritu. Oh god, their team has twice as many people for some reason. Torn Banner, please, do you even auto-balance? Alright, who's left? It's the fucking AFK rank. Oh, okay, well that worked. GG. Gotta say, that was pretty damn fun. More than anything else. Oh man, I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did, despite the horrible ping of everyone. And as always, have a grand day. I shall see you. I made that mistake so many times. I shall see you kind people next time. Tripper out.